So here I want to talk about my exterior shower. So the first thing I need to do is actually hook up my hose by simply running it up through the port here, threading it on. Once I have that threaded on, I can then turn on my hot or cold water. So within the same compartment, we have our city water regulator where we're going to actually hook up our potable water hose. A potable water hose is actually something safe for drinking. So the first thing we want to do is actually run it through the compartment bottom by lifting up the hatch, bringing that up, and then just simply threading it in to the regulator. Here, once we have our city water hooked up, we can also fill our fresh water tank. All we have to do is reach up in here, turn that on, and that'll automatically start filling our tank. Once that tank is full by watching the gauges inside, I would want to shut this off. I can also shut that off from a switch inside the Atlas.